Welcome! Are we okay? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yeah. I can't hear myself. Can everyone hear me?
Yeah.
Hey everyone! Very welcome to this amazing, this historic event this evening. And it is a historic event. And I am honoured and delighted to be here. Tommy is one of the bravest British patriots in this country. I have always stood with him, I have always supported him, and I always will. And we've known each other for a couple of years now, Tommy, and it's been a tumultuous few years. A lot has happened, but I've always stood by Tommy Robinson, and for a couple of reasons. One, because he's a working class lad and I'm a working class girl, and there aren't many of us in politics fighting for our people. And the second reason is because he has always told the truth. I will stand with anyone who tells the truth. And I know what it is. I know what it means to be attacked, to be slandered, to be smeared by a corrupt national media. I know what that's like. I don't know the extent of it that Tommy knows, but I know what that's like. And I know that when you are bullied in public like this and lied about and attacked and smeared, you need friends. You need supporters to stand by your side. And that's why I have stood by Tommy's for all these years. For those who don't know me, my name is Anne-Marie Waters. I'm the leader of For Britain. If you don't know, find out about us. ForBritain.uk, come. But do find out about us. Because we need a new start in this country. We need a new political start in this country. The established parties are not going to do what this country needs. So we must shake things up. We need new politics. What is happening tonight is history. Tommy, go and show them how it's done. As an independent, and I sincerely hope we will go for you, all support we can. I sincerely hope the people of the Northwest get behind you, because nothing would make me happier than to see Tommy Robinson strolling in to the European Parliament.
I've invited a good friend here today, pretty much put him on the spot. I'm going to put him on the spot. Before I do, let me show you a video. I'll talk a lot tonight about a movement, not about me myself, about a movement that every single one of you are part of. It's a movement that's done a lot of good, but let's start on the video before I introduce my friend Knox. We have to switch the wires over, apparently.
It works.
But thank you all for coming. I'm too short.